Boucher, the comeback trotter, at 2:30. And 2:50 about Armbrou Hugh. Clearly the top two potters have narrowed it down to. They move up to their marks. Major Boucher's been a big comeback at 8-year-old. His first up for nearly 3 years winning at Bertram. They're all set. Tapes are back. They're away. He stepped okay, Major Boucher, but fast away next door, son of Rani. Armbrou Hugh deep out, trying to work his way forward. And running up behind them early on, Mockley Jacob, and giving a good run through Regal Deception in the middle. Just in behind the Majestic Flash, it's one off the inside, Kudgy Boy next. Still Armbrou Hugh caught three deep in the run around the first turn. G-White Jack, one of the 20 metre back marker, is back last of the bunch, and 10 away declaring last of all. Well, they're sorting out their positions up toward the top end, where Major Boucher doing enough to kick through the favourite and